I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
You got to get up every morning with a smile on your face and show the world all the love in your heart. Then people gonna treat you better. You're gonna find, yes you will, that you're beautiful as you feel.
Good morning, Bears. It's time for this edition of LC Current. It's Wednesday, October 24th, 2018. I'm Claire.
And I'm Xavier. Next up, what's happening at LC?
Waiting at the station with a workday window blowing. I've got nothing to do but watch the passersby. Mirrored in their faces, I see frustration growing and they don't see it showing. Why do I? You got to get up every morning.
Cruising committees for the fall play will meet at 4 p.m. in the LGI. Play rehearsal is scheduled for all who are called for the scenes to be blocked. Attention seniors, it is time to submit your senior quote. Check out the Bear Central Canvas page and fill out the Google form to do so. Remember, you must have a senior photo taken to have your quote included in the yearbook. Additionally, submit only school-appropriate quotes. Any quotes referencing violations of acceptable student behavior as outlined in the 2018-19 student handbook will not be accepted. Deadline to submit your senior quote is November 1st. Email yearbook advisor Ms. Burke for questions.
Kid Club is having their annual murder mystery dinner on Sunday at 5:30 at the Sterrett Center. This week, they will be selling $10 tickets at lunch, as well as in the room 175. At the event, there will be a costume contest, so wear your best spooky outfit. See you there. National Honor Society is having the Pink Out this Friday. The club is fundraising for the National Breast Cancer Foundation all through this week. All this week, buy 25-cent breast cancer ribbons in the morning in the Commons to wear on Friday. During all lunches on Friday, there will be a penny war to see which class can raise the most money for breast cancer awareness. We hope to see you, representing in pink.
Go support LCDM on Tuesday from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. for their Dine to Donate at Chipotle. You must show this picture or a physical flyer to the cashier to donate 33% of your bill. All proceeds go to Riley Hospital for Children. FDK. LCDM is having their first Euchre tournament of this school year on November 1st. Tickets are $5 unless you donate a game, and you must sign up with your partner outside of room 170, Mr. Keller's room. All proceeds go to Riley Hospital for Children, FDK.
Congratulations, seniors. You won LC's Homecoming Penny War Competition. The winning class now gets to vote for the 2018 winter formal theme. Seniors, please take a moment to vote for a theme on Canvas when it's up and up till Friday. Interested in swimming or diving? Last chance call out for boys and girls after school today. See you at the pool.
Last Friday and Saturday, the Marching Pride of Lawrence Township competed in the Bands of America Indianapolis Super Regional held at Lucas Oil Stadium. Over 70 bands from around the Midwest and some from as far as Texas participated. After two full days of preliminaries, the Marching Pride was chosen as one of the top 14 bands, advancing to the prestigious final round of competition. Saturday night, the students performed exceedingly well at both performances, receiving a standing ovation after their show and finals. The bands finished in sixth place, which is the best finish ever for Marching Pride at this regional. Congratulations, Marching Pride. Attention all Bears fans. Friday, our varsity football team will be hosting the Wildcats of Lawrence North for the first round of sectionals at home at 7 p.m. Ticket sales will begin today during lunch, after Friday at $6 each. Tickets will also be available in the athletic office until 2:30 p.m. This is a reminder that all passes are not valid for this event due to being a sectional event. This includes students, adults, senior citizens, and faculty passes. Every person must purchase a ticket to enter the game, unless they are kindergarten and under. Students, please also remember to bring your student ID to the game to present at the gate for entry. If you have any questions at all, please see the athletic office.
Today's vocab word is mawkish, used as an adjective meaning lacking flavor or having an unpleasant taste, exaggeratedly or childishly emotional.
Unity Day is the signature event of National Bullying Prevention Month and has been recognized in the United States in 2011. To participate in Unity Day, individuals, schools, communities, and businesses wear or display orange to show support for students who have been bullied. Make it orange and make it end. What are your true colors when it comes to showing that you believe that all youth should be safe from bullying? Come together in one giant orange message of hope and support. Wear and share orange to color our nation and even the world, visibly showing that our society believes that no child should ever experience bullying.
Celebrity birthdays. Drake is 32.
Monica is 38.
B.D. Wong is 58.
And Kevin Kline is 71.
This has been today's current. Study hard, LC.
With a smile on your face and show the world all the love in your heart. Then people gonna treat you better.